pace yourself. Then you can lay up easy. Good hold out to the right. Maggie, there's a good finger jam just around that overhang.
I'd put that down. I swear to God, I would.
You're not going to feel at home with those men there.
Well, the Tylers are supposed to finish up today.
Uh-oh. Officer. Here comes the short arm of the law.
Is that you, Tuttle?
Yeah. Your secretary said I could find you down here.
Well, someday you're going to bring me some good news on this case.
Listen. I didn't want you to see this on the... hear this on the news or get it from the paper somehow.
Just tell me.
Well, there's a deal been struck.
The prosecution wants an airtight conviction, and the other side want to keep their guys from the death penalty. So in exchange for confessions in the Federal Heights murders, they're going to...
They're dropping the charges in Gordon's murder?
That's right, yes.
You mean the men who killed my husband are going to get away with it?
No.
Well, yes or no?
Well, okay. I know it's not right, but it's the best we can do.
The best you can do? What is this, some kind of new age justice? You're gonna wait around until their karma catches up with them? Well, I don't have that kind of patience. I'm gonna see that those two men get put away if I have to spend my life doing it.
Oh. 5 minutes, okay?
Oh!
Can't remember. Parking lot C or parking lot D?